The relative density of a lead is 11.3. Its density is dash gram per centimeter cube or dash kg per meter cube. So we know that relative density can be given as density of a substance divided by density of a water. So therefore, density of lead can be given as relative density of lead multiplied by density of water. So this value is given in gram per centimeter cube. So let's convert it into SI unit. So density of lead in SI unit. So here the values are 11.3 gram per centimeter cube or 11.3 into 10 raised to 3 kg per meter cube.